Assalamualaikum. Hello my lovely friends. Let me introduce myself. My name is Betty Spira. My attendance number is 16 and she is my friend.
Hello, my name is Zaidatun Najwa. My attendance number is 37.
We are going to fulfill our practical English test by choosing a title. The title is holiday. And keep on watching.
Excuse me. Wah.
Yes, Gladys. What's up? Come in, please.
Okay, Tun. I have something to talk with you.
What's the matter? You look so serious.
I have planned to go holiday after final exam. Will you join with me?
Wow, this one is very good. I agree with you.
How about we go to London?
Huh? London? No, I'm sorry. I disagree with you, Gladys, because I ever had been there twice last year.
Oh, I traveled to Uzbekistan, Korea, and Japan. So, do you have any suggestion where will we go for holiday next week?
I suggest how about we go to Turkey? I think it's very nice and beautiful country.
That is good idea, Tun. We can get many good spot photo over there.
Which spot of us go there?
I want actually to go only both of us for better experience, but it is not exciting. It is very quiet.
Okay, imagine we can do everything, you and me.
Yes, you are right, but I want to ask for Thea and Mila with us.
I heard they will go to America next week, so I certain that they definitely cannot join with us.
Oh, I see. Okay, Tun, we are going to prepare everything and buy the important things for our journey to Turkey.
Alright, let's go shopping.
No, not now, but 2 days later, we will go shopping, okay?
Okay, Gladys, up to you.
Okay, Tun. Don't forget to this letter. I pick you up.
Okay, I will see you there.
Bye.
Bye.
That's all my dialogue.
Thank you for watching.
And see you. Mwah.